Hello, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral, and my cell number is the easiest way to get a hold of me. It's 541-954-5705. I want to show you this Southwind 2003. I took it in trade yesterday. It's very clean. The stripes and everything are good on it. It was well cared for, and that's why. We're going to come around this side here first. Now, one thing nice about this model is they put this band right here. So instead of a piano hinge, the hinge on the storage doors goes up underneath the band and then it's screwed in. So the compartments don't leak. I always like this model because you don't have to bend over and go underneath the slide to get to your storage. It's a very long storage that opens up as well. This is a double slide model. They do use air bulb seals. Air bulb seals work the best because when the rubber goes against the metal, it's like a tire tube on a bicycle and it just goes in and dirt and stuff can't get by. So this is a basement model. You don't have to worry about freeze ups. Everything is waist level and above, which is always really nice. This just came in yesterday, so this will be spotless if you buy it. I'm just showing it to you a little dirty right now is all. Does have the good marquee generator. It's a ultra quiet, real low RPM made by Onan. Now one thing nice about a Fleetwood product, you can go to either side of the gas pump. If you live in Oregon, the plates are good for over another year, or I mean for a little less than a year. Saves you a little money. This tire thing's kind of cute. Got a ladder, you can get up on the roof. No dings or scratches in this unit either. It has a backup camera. This is the bedroom slide. The customer had bought these tires just 2 years ago. They're Firestone tires, very good rubber. Coach drives out really smooth and nice, by the way. Now, come on inside and I'll show you the interior. This customer was kind of like my buddy's mom, Harold Butt's mom. When I was a kid, she'd buy new furniture and then cover it. So underneath these seat covers is all brand new furniture, which we'll be taking them off. But it's very, very clean furniture underneath the seat covers. They kept it covered. They did buy a new leather sofa. This sofa is a hide-a-bed sofa. And it is very comfortable. Looking up front there, they upgraded the television set. This is an 03 model, so it would have had the old style large TV. And then up front here, the Ford part of it is very clean, has a stereo. Customer took very good care of this maintenance wise, so naturally it started right up with no exhaust noise or anything. Nice dashboard, computer workstation there, hydraulic leveling, cruise control, all those things come with it. Coming over here into the dinette, this makes into a bed also, so you can sleep two, one. The length of these beds is long, but you could sleep one or two small people here very comfortably. You get four of these big storage doors here. The kitchen in these is real nice, plus it has a fantastic fan. If you ever cook something that smokes, you have a window open, it'll suck it right out. Adjustable shelves. Nice drawers in the kitchen. A lot of cabinets in here too for different things. Microwave oven and a gas oven. Large refrigerator. Then my favorite part of this is a 31 utilizes a split bath. That's how they keep the length down. And then, but when you close this bathroom door off like this, the whole area across the whole coach becomes the bathroom. So we'll come in here and I'll show it to you. So nice and clean, sinks, etc. The bed raises up for storage under the bed. And then this whole other slide out is closet. So you have a lot of closet space in this unit. All the way back into here is all closet space. And then right here you have a television set that slides out and turns. It does have the box to make it run on today's signals. And then you get four large drawers like this. So this is just a real nice, clean, low-priced unit. If you want to save a lot of money and have a lot of fun, this is a really nice unit to get. I'm the guy that'll take care of you. I'm Leon Carlson. Call my cell number at 541-954-5705. Thank you.